Hey guys, what's up? Shepherd's Pie here, back with another episode. Alright. Okay, I guess this is where it decided to just loaded it up, so I guess it decided to put me back in the cave. That's all I want to do. Let's see, side missions. Right, find more supply caches. That. More food. Yeah. All right. Do I have enough for a, well, since the weather's so nice, I will craft up rose hips just so I know how much I have left. If I need to grab any more. Because I really don't remember what I have. Alright, good. I have enough. Tally ho! Onwards and upwards, thrustwards and. This seems very familiar. I swear I did the exact same quote at the exact same spot in the first episode. Or, not the first episode, the second episode. Oh, come on now! You decided. Shut up and eat those painkillers. I honestly find medical supplies you can kind of neglect, because unless you really don't know what you're doing or you're really desperate, you're not going to need them that often. You might need them sometimes, but not that often. From your grandmother. Alright, she's probably going to do the whole. You need to go to the deposit box in Milton. Or, not Milton, deposit box. Yeah. Can't believe it didn't save. Obsetti spaghetti. I guess I'll be back. After I talk to her. Alright, I'm back. So now, I think I'm going to, right, finish the quest. Now, if I remember correctly, there is, yes. I just need to repair 3 items. So what's badly damaged that I can repair? I want to repair. The underwear, yeah. You don't find much of that. I guess I'll do the parka. And I guess the pants. Since it's getting dark out and I'm getting a little warm. Sleep. There. About 1,000 more calories. Not bad, not bad. cup. Eat a little bit. Sleep forever. And yeah. Drink again. Eat again. Finish off my food supplies. Just gonna top off on water. Pass time so I can actually see the door. Drink a little bit more, and then I'm going to try and see if I can find that highway robbery, the bridge, because I know on that bridge there's a truck, and where that truck is, there's a distress pistol, and since I'm low on flares, I'll need that distress pistol to keep away the wolves, so as we found last time, I can't exactly get away with a struggle with them. It's a wolf eating a deer. Right there, as you can. Let's see, there's the bridge. I think. Oh no, that's the bridge. Oh, of course it's that far away, but. The person would head towards the farmhouse, actually, then. Oh wow, it's cold out. Get the move on. Looks like, yep, this is the old school.
This is just terrible.
Take some blood. There's the note. Yep. Probably fun if I get a little bit of hypothermia. Or not hypothermia, cold. There's usually wolves prowling the farms. Yep. Let's
see. Cold is making my head feel thick.
Yeah. You're a thick head. Piece of cloth on barbed wire. More old man's gear. In case I need it or whatever. Wait. Is that a wolf or a rabbit?
I'm so cold. I'm warming up again.
There's a lot of rabbits here. Well, there's a workbench. Another hatchet.
Holy shit. I could use this.
Okay.
Maybe a dead battery.
Let's go kill the rabbit. Ooh. Storm's picking up.
That's a bad sign.
Oh, yeah, that's a bad sign. Let's go in. Say hi. Cook a pot of tea. Hi.
That scarf wrapped around your arm. Where'd you get it?
You're never gonna find her.
What did you do to my friend?
We burned them all, you know, in the old school. It was so easy to just shove them in there and lock the door.
You monsters.
It just happened. All the lights went out, damn bus lost control and crashed into the tunnel. Brought the roof down on us. Barely crawled out of there alive. Hell, some didn't. People all hanging around trying to get warm after the power went out. All huddled together, scared and freezing. Oh, man, I would like to have seen that. But we sure warmed them up.
You're a bastard.
That's about right. We put them all in the old schoolhouse so we could keep an eye on them. And then something happened to the lights. The power. It was like sparks everywhere and then fire. Your scarf lady found us while the school was burning. She tried to help get them out, but it was already too late. Smoke already did them in. She fought like hell to try and get him out. She stuck a knife or a screwdriver, I'm not sure, into one of our guys. Cut me, too. And then ran out into the blizzard.
Where did you see her after that?
You want to know about your lady? Help me first.
Damn it, tell me where she is.
We caught up, but she's a fiery one. Still had the knife. Got me real good, you can see. We tried to stop her, but she ended up on the bus. And somehow, she was small enough to crawl through the crush part. She got away. Whatever good it's gonna do her.
If you so much as hurt...
We barely clipped her wings. She wasn't hurt too bad.
Not hurt too bad.
All right, she was bleeding. A bit.
Idea how stubborn I am.
I told you what I know. Are you gonna help me or what? Pull this knife out of me. It's stuck in deep, and I can't feel anything below my waist. I need it out.
You go after the old lady in the house, too? As well as letting those people in the school burn to death?
Hey. You think they put me on that bus for my good behavior? That's the bus to Blackrock.
Blackrock?
Yeah, you know. Blackrock Federal Pen. Where they put the worst of the bad people. Bad people, bad people. People too bad for the mainland. It's like an old penal colony or some damn thing. They know there's no easy way for us to get back.
Imagine how lucky you are. All those people in Milton, scared, dying, and you getting to live.
No, he doesn't deserve to live.
You hurt my friend. Maybe even killed her for all I know. You scared an old lady half to death. You let all those people die. A knife in the gut is the best it's ever gonna get for you.
No! Oh, you son of a...
Completely do not need to defend my choice. I feel that was 100% justified. Just saying. Hey, Prybot finally. Yeah, thank you. Have a nice day. First room. A one rose hip. Yeah, that's not much use. Like, at all. Ever. So, dog food. I can shove that in her fridge. Ooh. Oh, I got enough food for her. And me. Sodas. Alright. Things are looking a lot less bleak. Say hey, chugging. Chugging a lot again.
Hope I can still eat this.
Soup. Tomato soup. The food of the apocalypse. Check. Let's not keep the newspaper. I guess I can pick that up and put it in the thing. Along with
this is anything to eat.
No. that on, drop that. Ooh, wool mittens. Yes, please. More matches, never a bad thing to have.
I'm not sure I can carry much more.
Hey, being such a baby. So I got that snare that I'll use eventually. I know it's a bit repetitive to carry two hatchets. Let's see, I'm going to head towards the Stone Church, or St. Christopher's Church, not Stone Church. Where is the Stone Church? I have a feeling that's Timberwolf Mountain, but I'm not really sure. Probably make it just by coming through here. Oh, it's actually... not that bad out. Just wipe the window. Or maybe I can't go to the place directly from here. That's right, Wolf, you just stay right over there. You don't mess with me, I won't mess with you. And I won't mess you up. Is that a path up there? No, I don't think so. This is what I mean by I'm a pack rat. Where it slows me down. Sounds like there's a few wolves in town. But yeah, I think I've gotten all the, all the side missions I can get. Currently, anyway. Like, there's no notes I have to go find. I've actually never found the schoolhouse before. Oh, hello, wolf. I see you over there. Let's just cross this bridge and it should be all right. Okay, maybe not. Shut up. Can't you see I have bigger issues than being tired? So two scars on the way back. Pinky promise. I pinky promise. That's where you stay back. I'm glad it's not Timberwolves. At least for now. Soon it will be Timberwolves. Soon-ish. Just going to hide in here for the time being. Let the wolf calm down. I can find in here. Ooh, matches. Bad. For you, the Archdiocese's decision to be a problem due to the lack of activity. Well, seems like the guy was trying. Ooh, another flare. Those are always. Not sure. I don't know what I want to do. Why would you break a campfire down when it's indoors? That's just the stupidest thing you ever do. So I'm surprised I haven't done it yet. I need sleep. It's close to night. I'll top off on the water. Just to give it enough time for that wolf to leave. Go back to his regular patrol path. Heal my sprain wrist. Does does sound pleasant now. And it's cold, fantastic. Ooh, flares. Oh, that was another flare. Highly valuable commodities, flares. In these trying times.
This will come in handy. No.
That person just loved to stock up on flares, apparently. Actually just going to head back inside and try and take the cold off. But we're not the cold. Sounds still brutal out there. Sounds a bit nasty out. For 2 hours just to get my I'm just realized I'm over time. See you guys in the next episode. Bye.